All right, this is the real deal. Full speed ahead.
Yeah!
Onward and downward. Oh well, better get to it. Looks like your master's got you on a pretty short leash. Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk. Come on, let's go.
You have fought Arkin the best.
And I am king of the Summer's Tribe.
They were weak, but we will feast on your flesh and gnaw on your bones.
You're the strongest in the litter. Looks like we're gonna need a bigger leash. Come. Toasty.
It's all over!
Guess I'm the first one here. I like that. The truth is, I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V, you gotta rest.
Nero, I will tell you everything. There is no demon named Urizen. Only a man who threw away his humanity in an endless pursuit of power. He is Dante's older brother.
Dante's brother?
Yes. And his real name is Virgil.
Hey, is that the damn fruit you've been jabbering about? It doesn't look so special to me. Yep. This is where it all started.
That day Mother saved me and...
left you behind. The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching. Until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale. Or this place. It's all an illusion. Created by this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted. And with this...
No.